sack. A guy who was a very good situational pass rusher last year carries it on over to this preseason.
Well, Kellen Mond was really playing well, but Bryce Huff has really become one of those guys that is someone to pay attention to. You go back, he didn't have a lot of snaps last year, Mike, but his number